Safe in the Streets TV, this is Vince Carter. Love y'all, be good.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Cece here with Safe in the Streets TV. We're live here at Big Tigger's 9th annual celebrity basketball game classic at the Castle Stadium. It's live out here. The crowd is over there watching the game going down right now. Everybody is over here with their tents, promoting, doing their thing. We about to go cover some people and see what they doing. And watch them lose. Wonder who's going to win.
She got like Jennings first, but I want to shout out Big Tig for making this event possible, man. You know, it's not everybody who do things that they don't have to do, and he definitely don't have to do this. So big shout out to you, Tig. The Safe in the Streets campaign, man, I definitely come out to support, man, because it's important for not only these young people to learn about their mentality, but also for them to learn about their sexuality. So I think cats like us who have been successful, you would bring a little crowd out here to where more people can hear the message, man. So I'm going to definitely be a part of this every year that I possibly can, man. Shout out to Safe in the Streets. Shout out to Big Tig. You got it like Jennings. Yeah. What's up, y'all? Saving the Streets TV back here with the one and only Ashley Larry, Donnell Rollins.
Hey, Donnell Rollins, if y'all got an instant replay, you know, I just picked Kevin Durant, pocket pulled up for a three-pointer, and I called my own timeout. And that's my legacy. I wait for it to rain so I can get moisturized. This Ashley thing is starting to get on my nerve.
Your boy Red Grant, live, Cat Williams, American Hustle, Ice Cube, first Sunday. So many comedy specials, I can't even count. Live at the Big Tigger event, it's bigger than ever out here. And it's sexiness.
Is this your first year here?
This is about my third year here, fourth year here, but this year I'm really involved real deep with the whole program, you know?
So, do you know about the whole STD, HIV, and AIDS rate within the metropolitan area? What is your response about this?
Well, my response is we're trying our best to let everybody be aware of it, you know, and everybody get tested so we can have some control over this situation, you know? We want to bring the numbers down.
Safe in the Streets TV live here at Big Tigger's 9th annual Celebrity Classic. The game is over. We shut it down. How you feeling today, Vince Carter?
I'm tired. We lost. But it was worth it. It was fun. I'm 1-1, but hey, it's all good.
Okay. So being that you are in DC, are you aware about the AIDS, HIV, and STD rate going on?
Of course. I mean, you hear it. That always is raises eyebrows. I don't care where you're from.
Okay. So what's your intake on that?
I mean, they say wrap it up. You know, as far as important it is, people really don't pay attention to it. They put it on TV. You see the ad. So, you know, I hope this makes people aware and really take advantage of that.
What's up? This your girl, CeCe, with the one and only Kenyon Martin of the Denver Nuggets. How you feeling today?
I'm good, Miss Lady. How about yourself?
So what inspires you to come out to support this whole Big Tig weekend?
Just the thing that he's doing in the community, you know what I'm saying? AIDS awareness and the things that he's doing back to give back, I think it's huge. So just come out and show my support for him.
I am here live at the end of the Big Tig Celebrity Basketball Game 9th Annual Classic, here with the one and only Nicole, which was Miss Marilyn. How you feeling today?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Did inspire you to come out today to support the whole Big Tig Weekend movement?
Well, I try to support everything that Tigger does in the community, especially with the whole HIV crisis going on in DC. So just try to come out and cheer, and actually had a couple of friends that were in the game, so just came and cheered them on.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl CeCe here with the one and only Kevin Durant. How you feeling today?
Feeling great.
So what inspired you to come out here today to support the whole Big Tig Weekend?
It's all about supporting a good cause, man. I'm all for that. So, I didn't participate in a lot of other things, but just to come out here playing the basketball game meant a lot. So I'm happy I'm here.
So what is your whole intake on the whole HIV, AIDS, and STD rate within the metropolitan area?
A lot of people are in the dark about it, you know what I mean? So I'm just trying to, you know, do my best to get it out there and make sure people get tested and, you know, just have more information about it. So, you know, it was a good cause.
Safe in the Streets TV back again with the one and only 106 in Parks. Lovely, Roxy. How you feeling today, Mom?
Feeling great. Feeling real good.
So what inspires you to come out here today?
I come over here all the time just to support Big Tigger. Whatever he does, he calls me, I'm there for him. It doesn't matter.
Payback.
Duh, we just got interrupted by Ashley Larry, but it's okay. Roxy, are you aware of the whole HIV, AIDS, and STD rate going down in DC?
Of course. I know it's an alarming rate, and it's alarming the numbers every single year. But we just hope that events like this could just raise the awareness and get people not to be knuckleheads and just, you know, use protection, know your partner, stay safe. And, you know, if you're going to have that type of relationship with somebody, just know what you're getting into.
All right, CeCe back here with Big Tig. The end of the game is finally over. Big Tig Weekend is a wrap. What do you hope to gain from this whole experience as it comes to an end?
I just hope people, you know, learn something. Go get tested, please. Know your status. HIV is killing people. I mean, people think, you see Magic Johnson, they see other people walking around, living, you know, looking like they're living painlessly. It's not a big thing. But it is. You don't know how much money the medicine costs, the effects that it has on you. You know, like in them commercials, like, may cause. It's a problem. So whether or not, if you don't have a lot of money or if you can't, you know, withstand the side effects, you don't want to be a part of it.
And not only do we have the whole HIV, AIDS, and STD rate going on, but also in the Gulf of Mexico, we do have an oil spill. What is your intake on that?
You know, it's horrible. You know, flat out, it's horrible. There's nothing else you can say about that. And if the company that messed it up can't fix it, I don't know why people getting on Barack about it. What's he supposed to do? He got the world's smartest people working on it. He can get mad all he wants to. And then when he got mad, they got mad at him for being mad. So I say, kick some ass, Barack. I'm with you. And you come, I know you listen in the morning too.
So not only do you do these events to raise awareness and everything else, but what do you do personally to contribute back to the environment and also to the community as well?
You know what? I never was a big recycler. I started this year because my community started recycling. So I'm getting with my cardboard and my plastics and my papers. That's what I'm on. Like, that's the only thing I've been really good at so far.
Well, thank you for speaking to Safe in the Streets TV. Could you give us a shout-out?
Y'all got 100 shout-outs on tape, and I'm still rolling with Safe in the Streets TV.
Safe in the Streets TV, this is your boy Donna Ross, a.k.a. Ashley, a.k.a. Ashley Guard, a.k.a. Ashley Titans. Time to play ball. Take it like that. One.